How would you know kung nindot ba ang isa ka-investment? First, i-check judi mo ang profile of the company that you're going to invest your money with. Tay, kung sa stocks na siya, tanaw ni mo ang profile sa company, unsa ba ilang basics, kinsa ba ilang tag-iya, unsa ba ilang background. Just like anything else, you don't want to invest in something that you don't understand, no matter how profitable it may be. Ikadua, financials. The good thing about stock market and REITs is that public mangod ang ilang financial information. Makita nimo sa brokerage account nimo, makita nimo sa Morningstar.com, sa TradingView, unsa ba imong mga resources na pwede mapuslan diha, Google and YouTube about their financials. If you're going to invest in a business na kanang private, what you can do is kuhaw nimo ilang financial statements, anaw nimo ilang income statement ilang cash flow na kamusta ang dagat before ka mag-invest sa kwarta. How would we know kung gwapo ang financials of a particular company? Tanawan lang ninyo kung positive ba or negative. Mao lang. Kung makita nimo na positive ang iyang finances, then go with it. Ako personally, dili ko ganahan mo invest based on potential. Because ang potential mang good is highly subjective. While financials are highly objective. Klaro mang good. Pag yung kaglugi ang kumpanya, lugi na. Masi mo yung kagdako na siya potential, lugi. Ginansya.